You and I both know that Nagib had nothing to do with this.